Good evening. I am here today again with another healthy homemade meal. I mean, I didn't make the chips, but some nice simple turkey sandwiches. And these are actually like veggie chips, like healthier alternatives. They have basically three flavors infused with spinach. And it actually tastes like, I don't know if you've ever had like a soup with spinach in it, like the boiled spinach. Really tastes like it. Spinach technology has really advanced. The other ones are like tomatoes. Tomato technology still has to catch up, and the other one is just plain old potato. Of course, sandwich, basic stuff, turkey, mayo, cucumber, tomato, and lettuce, a little bit of, what do you call that thing, pepper. That's it. Looks good though, ciabatta bread. Ciabatta bread makes everything better. Nice big sandwich. Take some nice big bites. Really, really good. With so few and basic ingredients, like so some of the ingredients are trying to escape. You gotta adjust. messier than what I thought it would be. Still manageable. Number two. Keeping a tight grip on the bottom, we need to contain this beast. So it's much less messier than the first one. We are evolving. We are getting better at eating sandwiches. Thank you. the last crunch of the night. I am satisfied. I'll see you tomorrow. More food adventures, and thank you for watching. Bye.